Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Josh, and this is your stimulus check update for the next stimulus package for Monday, March 22nd. I hope everyone is off to a good and safe start to their Monday so far. In this video, I'll be discussing updates in regards to the current relief package and the third stimulus check. I'll also be discussing upcoming payment dates for the third check, some issues revolving around couples only receiving half of their payment, and then I'll be wrapping up this video by answering some of the comments and questions that I received in my previous video. But first, if you wouldn't mind real quickly liking this video, give me a big thumbs up. It really just helps with the YouTube algorithm in terms of pushing this video out to other viewers like you and hopefully helping other people like you as well. Okay, so with the first batch of payments being sent out last week, both via direct deposit and check or debit card in the mail, more payments are expected to begin going out this week as well. Most dates via direct deposit are expected to be delivered on Wednesday of this week, so March 24th. As far as the checks go, many are reporting payment dates of Friday, March 26th. So if you haven't checked the payment portal over the past few days, I would highly recommend doing so. It's very possible that even though you never ended up receiving your payment last week, it could either be arriving on Wednesday or being sent in the mail on Friday. Also, keep in mind that it's possible you may end up receiving a debit card in the mail if you're expecting a check, or vice versa. So be on the lookout for either. With that said, in the comment section below, let me know whether or not you've received your payment, and if not, are you at least receiving a payment date? For those that haven't yet received theirs, if they're expecting it to arrive by direct deposit, it shouldn't take too much longer than a couple more weeks. This also goes for those on Social Security benefits, such as SSI and SSDI, or those expecting their payments to arrive on their Direct Express cards. One other thing I'd like to note, starting out this video, is that many people are only receiving half of their stimulus payments. So, for example, some couples with one dependent child are only receiving $2,100 instead of the full $4,200. Or, in the case that a couple has two children, they'll only be receiving $2,800 instead of the entire $5,600. In this case, it is a known issue within the IRS, and yes, these people will eventually receive the full amount. What's happening is, for whatever reason, the IRS is deciding to split the payments between each parent. So, for example, they'll give one spouse their full $1,400 payment in addition to half of their child's payment, so they'll receive $2,100. Then, a week or two later, the other spouse will receive their full payment in addition to the other half of their child's payment. Already, there are some people reporting that once they check the payment portal, they see a separate payment date for their other spouse. So, what you can do, in this case, if this is happening to you, is to check the payment portal under your name and also under your spouse's name. Under your name, it may say that you received your payment via direct deposit on March 17th, for example. Then, under your spouse's name, most likely, it'll say they're expected to receive a payment date on March 24th for the other half. Now, there's no rhyme or reason why they decided to do it this way. More than likely, it was an error, but I can definitely see why it could bring a lot of frustration and confusion with everything else going on. With that said, if this is happening to you, let me know in the comments section below. Also, let me know whether or not you're also receiving a separate payment date for your spouse. Finally, I'm sure some of you will probably check the payment portal this week and your bank and still not receive your payment. Even though I know it's incredibly frustrating and you probably feel like you'll never receive it and you're being left behind, no worries. The IRS is definitely not going to forget about you and you will eventually receive your payment. Just like the first two rounds, the IRS is sending these payments out in waves, so they are going to continue going out over the next few weeks. Also, just because you received your first two payments extremely quickly doesn't necessarily mean you also get this one quickly as well. Just know that more than likely, unless something like your income dramatically increased over the past year, if you received the first two payments, you should also be eligible for the third one. So again, if you're still waiting for your payment or even a payment date, hang in there. You will definitely get it soon. Now, I have seen some people who are still waiting on the $600 from the last round, and if you're one of them, at this point, in order to receive it, you will need to quickly file a tax return claiming the $600 on it. This will ensure that even though you never received the money initially, you will receive it as a tax refund. Okay, so at this point in time, I'm going to move right along to answering some of the comments and questions that I received in my previous video. And if you do have any other comments or questions for me, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. I do try to answer as many of the comments and questions as I possibly can, but for those comments and questions I'm not able to respond to, I do try to pick some of the more popular ones to answer in the next video and video form. Okay, so without further ado, let me go ahead and jump into the first comment today's video, which is from Helen. Helen says, what is actually happening with the earned income credit in July? Are we getting additional money in July? I'm confused. I didn't get an option for the earned income credit for electing monthly payments when I filed taxes. Okay, thank you so much for your question. And starting at some point in July or possibly in August, the IRS expects to have a portal on their website where you can fill in that information. There, you should be able to list your new income, how many dependents you have, and whether or not you'd like to receive the earned income tax credit or child tax credit in monthly payments, or whether you'd rather wait until next year to claim the entire amount on your tax returns. Even though this portal was expected to be ready by the 1st of July, the commissioner of the IRS, Charles Ruttedge, said there could possibly be a delay since they pushed back the tax filing deadline just another month. So on that, we'll just have to wait and see. Okay, moving right along to the next comment video, which is from Angel. Angel says, how would SSI non-filers receive their stimulus checks? I received my last two payments via direct deposit, and I am a non-filer. I have not received my third one yet. Okay, thank you so much for your question. And in this case, since you filled out the non-filers tool last year, or if you started receiving your Social Security benefits before last year, then no action will be required in order to receive your third stimulus payment. Since you received the first two payments, it's apparent either way that the IRS does have all the information that they need on file in order to send you the payment. At this point, it seems like they just haven't yet picked out a payment date, and you're definitely not alone. Of course, on Wednesday this week, as mentioned in this video, it is very possible that you end up receiving your payment. As I also mentioned in this video, paper checks will also be going out on Friday of this week, but considering that you received your first two payments via direct deposit, I would also expect the third one to come in the same way. In the meantime, the best recommendation that I have is to continue checking the payment portal, which should let you know exactly when you should expect to receive your payment. All right, moving right along to the next comment video, which is from Daniel. Daniel says, here's a question I keep trying to get the answer to, so far with no success. Are any payments being received without notification from the IRS payment portal? Okay, thank you so much for your question, Daniel. And yes, even though the payment portal will usually tell people when they should expect to receive their payment and through which method, in certain occasions, people still end up receiving their payments without ever being notified. So, just because you never end up receiving a payment date through the portal doesn't necessarily mean that you won't receive a payment. However, most times, or at least 9 times out of 10, people will receive some type of update. So, even though it is a really solid resource in tracking your payment, it definitely isn't perfect and won't always give correct information. Okay, moving along to the next comment view, which is from Keenan. Keenan says, hi Josh, hope you are well. I received my third stimulus check, but I have not for my two dependents who I claimed on my 2020 tax returns. How can I claim the $2,800 for both of my kids? Thanks. Okay, thank you so much for your question. And in this case, once the IRS processes your tax returns for 2020, then they should send you the additional $2,800. I know it's incredibly frustrating only receiving half of your payment, and I'm very sorry for that, but you're definitely not alone. It may also be worth searching the payment portal for both you and your spouse to see if it gives an update on the other half of your payment. As I mentioned in this video, some people are reporting that they're only receiving half of their payment, but when they go to check the payment portal under both names, they find a different payment date for their spouse. So I would definitely expect that you should receive the other half of your payment soon, whether that's when the IRS processes your tax returns or possibly even sooner than that. All right, so on that note, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this video. If you did enjoy the content in this video and you'd like to see more videos like it, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. It is completely free to do so, and it's a great support to me. Also, if you'd like to receive 2 free stocks from Webull valued up to $1,800 or 1 free stock from Robinhood, just for signing up and linking your bank account. Please feel free to claim those free stocks by clicking the link in the description box below. And finally, if you join Rakuten with my referral link in the description box below and spend at least $30, Rakuten will give you $30 cash back. This means that you can buy an item through Rakuten with one of their referral links, such as Nike, for $30, and Rakuten will give you $30 just for making that purchase. This is just an incredible deal that would love for everyone to take advantage of. Okay, so until next time, I'll see you guys, and I hope you have a great day today.